In today's video, we will be talking about how to use admin commands to delete people's houses in Roblox. So basically, there has been a very big bug. You literally can press one key and delete multiple houses in Roblox Adopt Me. It is definitely very, very disturbing. Well, not necessarily just Roblox Adopt Me, Roblox Bloxburg, almost any game. And it's been something that has been very, very easy. So everyone has been on the search on how to become an admin, how to become this, how to become that. So basically, I'm going to be helping you guys and showing you guys the one key on your keyboard that you have to press, and you literally can delete someone's house. But the one catch to it, you actually have to be an admin. So there's that issue. I'm going to go ahead and show you guys and tell you guys ways to become an admin now. So what you want to do is go ahead and, first off, let's tell you guys what key it is for the people that came to the video that wanted to know how to become an admin and how to become a deleted people's houses role. So basically what you do is all you have to do is push one button. You push the FN button. It's on the bottom right of your keyboard. If you push that and hold it and click on your mouse pad to the house that you want to delete, it will delete. I hope this doesn't get patched all, but this is something that people have been finding out lately. I know different games are different keys, but there's only three keys that it could possibly be. So F8 is one of them. F8, and then there's actually the end key. If you actually see above the on the top right of your keyboard, it says end. So it says INS, home, page up, delete, end, page down. If you hit the end button, it will delete. If you hit the F8 button, it will delete. And if you hit the FN button, it will delete. So those are the three keys that possibly can delete people's houses that you want to be careful that you don't push if you're an admin, or if you want to be a troll, or if you want to be so mean, or if somebody doesn't want to give you something, or you want to threaten people. Push those three keys and you will get to deleting houses. But if you want to become an admin, if you want to learn how to become an admin, there's simple ways to become an admin. You can easily become an admin by just encoding. Say you know how to code, say you know how to fix a lag. If you go to an admin and be like, how do I sign up to become an admin? Where's the application? So you skip the whole application and just simply write, or you can fill in the application, but I've done this too. I've simply skipped the application and just say, I know how to fix your server lag. I know how to code. Your encoding settings are wrong. And you simply do that, in 1 week, they will hit you back and ask you if you would be willing to be hired. Sometimes if they want to hire you full time, you can simply get hired full time just for fixing people's servers. But look, if you actually know how to fix people's servers, that's one way to do it. But if you don't, you can simply lie. They don't ask for any proof. And as soon as they hire you, you just say, oh, I'm a little busy right now. I can go ahead and do it on this day. But realistically, you're only doing this just so you can delete people's houses. I'm not saying this for forever, but just to delete people's houses, just to try it, just to see how it works, you can use that excuse. The next thing you can actually do, and this one can actually make you an admin for a long time, as long as you don't do nothing crazy. But the next thing you possibly can do is get a vouch from a YouTuber or a very rich player on Roblox. You simply just go ahead and go around Roblox asking for vouchers. When you get enough vouchers, enough followers on Twitter, you actually go to the admins and just say, I have a very large vouch. I'm a very good admin in other games. Just lie and say your admins in Roblox Adopt Me, maybe Jailbreak, Murder Mystery, stuff like that. And then as soon as you do that, you simply can just become an admin just because of how much clout you have around the community, just because of how many people are saying you're an admin. Maybe you trade somebody an item just for them to say that you're a good person, or you're a good player, that you don't cheat, that you follow the rules, and that you're a good admin in another server. So that's basically what you do. Make sure to go ahead and smash a like on this video and subscribe to the channel, because all of those things that you do really help the channel grow. It really helps the channel just take off and become bigger and bigger, and with your guys' support, that is all possible. Until the next video, guys, peace.